Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are playing liquid sword puzzle level 49. So I'm going to change the bottle setting. Okay, I'm gonna choose this one. So let's play. So I can see two of them. So one is done already. So I'm going to put this one here. So this one also done. Not take all the green. Orange goes here. So that's done. Now the blue. Green is done. Red is done. Two more to go. So we are at level 50. Okay, I can see two oranges. Let them separate first. Now the blue. Orange goes in. Again blue. Green. So one is done separating the yellow. So red is goes here. So the second one is done separating the blue. Red goes here. The orange is done. So this one also done. Now separating this one. So I have one empty bottle. That's done. Purple is done. Now the last one here. One more here. And the red. So level 50 is completed. Let's move to the next level. So we are at level 51. So I'm going to separate this one. One goes here, red goes here, again same blue. So I got one empty bottle, separating the purple. Now pink, pink is done, blue is done, light blue done. Light purple is done. Dark purple is done. Okay, separating. But actually, I had to do the other way. So, mistakenly touch it. Okay, that one goes here. This one goes here. It's done. Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are playing liquid sword puzzle level 52. So change the bottles again. Choose this one. Okay, so I'm going to separate this one first because I can see only one portion out. This one goes here, so that's done. So red goes here, purple goes here. Separate orange. Purple goes here. And the blue goes here. So now I have one empty bottle. Try to separate the green. Okay. One goes here. So red goes here. One more portion of purple. That's done. Going to separate this one. Red goes here. Now the orange and blue. Again, orange. Orange goes here. Dark blue and the green. So I just complete level 52 more.